Maui tried to escape, but was confronted by another who sought the heart. Hekka,
a demon of earth and fire.
Maui was swept from the sky, never to be seen again. And his magical fishhook and the heart of Tefiti were lost to the sea, where even now, 1,000 years later, Tekka and the demons of the deep still hunt for the heart, hiding in a darkness that will continue to spread, chasing away our fish, draining the life from island after island, until every one of us is devoured by the bloodthirsty jaws of inescapable death. But one day, the heart will be found by someone who will journey beyond our reef, find Maui, deliver him across the great ocean to restore Tefiti's heart and save us all.
Oh, thank you, Mother. That's enough. No one goes outside the reef. We are safe here. There is no darkness. There are no monsters. Beyond our reef, but storms and rough seas. As long as we stay on our very safe island, we'll be fine.
The legends are true. Someone will have to go.
Mother, what's a paradise? We won't want to go anywhere.